In D.C., police are trying to solve a couple of stolen dog cases. A French bulldog was taken from a hotel room on 22nd Street Northwest Friday. Take a good look at your screen here. This is Hugo. He is 6 months old and his left ear doesn't always stand straight up. Cameras did capture footage of the suspect that you see right here, the suspect holding Hugo before they ran off with him. If you can help solve this case and identify that suspect, please get in touch with D.C. police.